longest night has just begun. The darkest days are ending. A trying year it now appears, is only but extending. The night that ushers winter in, the bonfire's lit and burning. The village square we gather there, and to our hearths returning. Here's a path from where we've led, here's to more tomorrows. Here's to brighter days ahead, and warmer days to follow. Although the light now grows by day, the cold is still uncoming. The 1st of May still months away, and sorrow still benumbing. Here's a path from where we've led, here's to more tomorrows. Here's to brighter days ahead, and warmer days to follow. Longest night has just begun. We'll greet it with a cup of cheer. We'll soon be done with 21 and look to find a better year. Here's a path from where we've led. Here's to more tomorrows. Here's to brighter days ahead and warmer days to follow. Here's a path from where we've led. Here's to more tomorrows. Here's to brighter days ahead and warmer days to follow. So we're in the latter half of winter here on Long Island, New York, and you know, everyone sort of looks forward to winter from Thanksgiving through Christmas, maybe New Year's, and then a week into January, everyone's kind of like, all right, is it spring yet? Spring yet? And I grew up up in Rochester, where you know, every child learns the term lake effect snow by the time he's in third grade, and people down here, where I've lived for like 30 years, often ask me, you know, how could you stand the winters up there? And I said, you know what, that it's 10 degrees colder, but that means you get snow, which is a lot more fun than a cold rain, which is what we tend to get on Long Island. And this is a song I wrote some years ago about a classic Long Island winter rainstorm, which kind of shut everything down, including the gig I was supposed to play. I had a steady Sunday afternoon gig at an eatery, and it was teeming, and I left lots of extra time, twice as much time as it would normally take to get there. And every time I passed a dip in the parkway, there was a pond and cars that had gotten stuck trying to plow through it. And I got there very proud of how professional I was, and the owner looked at me like I had two heads and said, what are you doing here? No one's gonna come, and you should have called. And I hung out, and he was right. Nobody walked in that didn't work there. So I figured if I could write a song, at least the day wouldn't be a total waste. Stormy winter Sunday afternoon. Parkways all are flooding, Streams are overrunning, and moms say don't go out, you'll catch a cold. And only 4x4s are on the road. It's time to start a lyric and a tune. Kick back from the madness, soothe the winter sadness, call some friends and cousins out of town. Revel in the time to just slow down. No need for regretting the gig I couldn't play. No one there to sing to, so I'll play another day. I made it home through river streets that swallowed bigger cars, and even snapped a picture on the way. The kids upstairs are restless, I can tell. Cat is happy sleeping, a cup of tea is steeping, I take a sip and jot a line or two, and think about a girl that I once knew. Let up in a couple hours more. Perhaps then I'll head out to grab a few things from the store. But just for now I'm happy reading in an easy chair. Wouldn't want to venture out the door. There's cleaning to be done, but what the hell? A fireplace would be awesome. My next place has to have one. For now I'll veg out watching a cartoon. Enjoy my stormy Sunday afternoon. Let me just check my tuning here. I've got another snow one coming up. A few years ago, I was sort of, more than a few at this point, realized I was sort of falling in love, and had this realization while I was watching the Lord of the Rings trilogy on cable TV, and it could happen to anyone. And this song was kind of the result. It's called The Highest Walls Guard the Greatest Treasure. And by the way, Cowboy Rex, thank you very much for the compliment. You haven't even heard the whole set yet, so you might have been a little premature. But this song, by the way, was done by my band Gathering Time on our second most recent album, which is called Keepsake. Wants to check us out, it's gathering-time.com. Behind the castle walls of brick and stone, the treasure lies known but to you alone. Past a creaky stair and wooden door, a velvet chair and a flagstone floor, a dragon's lair and iron hinges groan. Thus I press on, inch by measure, for the highest walls guard the greatest treasure. With every step I hear the cautious word, only a fool pursues the singing sword. It's guarded by the darkest night, who's slain her foe in every fight. Final light is all you're heading toward. But the greatest of risks bring the greatest pleasure, for the highest walls guard the greatest treasure. battlements are set on high. The parapets braid the sky. A portcullis and a bluff that overlooks the sea. Defend a heart that won't be taken easily. I know I've learned and often heard it said, fools rush in where angels fear to tread. Though it's true that golden jewels are coveted by thieves and fools, my aim is to a higher purpose led. And thus I press on, inch by measure, for the highest walls guard the greatest treasure. The highest walls guard the greatest treasure. The highest walls guard the greatest treasure. Highest walls guard the greatest treasure.
Hey!
All right.
That's not my attempt at skiffle, which is what happens when the blues went over to England and got processed along with the British beer hall tradition. If it fits, I'm very happy. If you don't think so, any of the Brits that are online here, then I'll try again sometime.
All right. Thanks very much, Stuart.
So much, Stuart. That was a great set.
Thank you. Okay. Do I have time for one more?
No.
No.
We're only doing two, and you did three.
Oh, and I just did three. Okay.
Just,
I thought it was from one to 120.
Just being honest. Okay. Just being honest.
Okay.
All right.
I didn't change my mind, though.
Come back to another open mic. You can do another one then. That'd be great. We have a lot of people to get through.
All right. Thank you very much.
All right, Stuart. Thank you.
I got to head out in a few minutes, probably after whoever's next. Thank you so much. It's been a pleasure.
Yep. Thank you. All right. We move on to the Fretbenders. Bob and Diane Kordas. They're terrific. I know people know everybody that's here. And, they do their own live stream about 45, 50 minutes about every other Wednesday, and it's not to be missed. And Diane and Bob will tell you about it, but the Fretbenders, they're terrific. It's all yours, guys.
Hi, thanks, everybody. And that was great, Stuart. We have pussy willows blooming. I just saw them when I went outside, and it's in the 60s here in New Hampshire. That's what we are here in New England, and expecting that big snowstorm on Friday. It's variety here. But yeah, we do. Our next live stream is going to be March 2nd at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, and you can find it on fretbenders.com. Will lead us to YouTube channel, and you can also email me, and I can be happy to send you our Facebook link. We usually do Facebook live streams. But on to the songs, and thank you. It's so great to see such wonderful people on here, familiar faces. Hi, everybody. And thanks to John Loretz, I was able to finish this song. He suggested a bridge, which I did put in. I hope he likes it. Anyway, it's called Will You Be My Darling Anyway. It's a new song. Flower, would you love me more? Would you welcome me or drive me from your door? I could be a rose, so cultured and fine, or a meadow daisy growing wild. If I were a bird that sings so sweet, would you love my song? Feathers so neat, I could be a robin, welcome in spring. Or an eagle soaring with majestic wings. What more can I do? What more can I say? Will you be my darling anywhere? If I were a glass of the finest wine, I'd go to your head, I'd ease your mind as I touch your soft, tender lips. I dream of love, first solemn kiss. John,
does that
for that.
Work, John?
Yeah.
That works, yeah.
Awesome, excellent. Thank you. So Bob's going to do a John Prine tune.
Yeah.
We know a certain person here that loves John Prine tunes, so it's called Clocks and Spoons. And again, thank you guys so much for having us. Really appreciate you doing all this. It's a lot of work, we know, and hopefully we'll see you guys down the virtual open mic trail.
Yeah, we have to head out shortly after this. Get back to work.
I'm supposed to be working, yes.
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
All right, we'll get it. Clocks and spoons, empty rooms, raining out tonight. What a way to end the day by turning out the light. Shoot the moon right between I'm sending most of me to sunny countryside. Running through a sky of blue, rolling in the sun. Every day has a wind of overflowing one. Shoot the moon right between the eyes, I'm keeping most of me in the sunny countryside.
don't know how I did that now. I wonder where it's gone. Must have spent the way I went, waiting for the dawn. We'll shoot the moon right between the eyes. I'm screaming, take me back to a sunny countryside. We'll shoot the moon right between the eyes. I'm screaming, take me back to a sunny countryside. Clocks and spoons, empty rooms. It's raining out tonight.
Right.
Thank you.
Nice.
Thank you to the Fretbenders. And don't forget, their Wednesday shows are terrific. If you have a chance to tune in, I know it's a little late in the UK and it's very late in Israel for anybody but Janet, but it's worth it.
And you can always watch live streams later too.
Oh yeah.
Okay. There's a lot of music out there. I'd love to hear you. It was a fantastic set. Really
thank
nice.
Thanks so much.
Thank you.
Thanks, you're sweet.
Now we're going to go back to Israel for Laurie Ornstein. She's a dulcimer maiden, and a big hand for Laurie.
Thank you. I've got my dulcimer. You can't see it because it's on my lap, and I just changed dulcimer songs following the conversation before we started, that this came up about a song about the Erie Canal. It's called That Long Canal by Jean Ritchie. And she never recorded it, as I said to those who were on board before. And it's told from the point of view of a woman. It's the only Erie Canal song that is told from the point of view of a woman. Anyway, enough talk. And it's called That Long Canal, which is one of the nicknames for the canal, the Erie Canal, That Long Canal. Come listen to my story, girls, for every word is true. And please don't smile and turn your backs, for it may be concerning you. I was born and raised in the state of New York, in the town of Albany. And my heart was gay till that fatal day they opened the Erie. And oh, that day, that lonesome day, forget it, I never shall. For he's gone, my lover's gone, gone on that long canal. He told me I was the fairest girl in all of Albany town. And if he could get other work to do, we'd marry and settle down. Well, my love is good at most any trade, so his choice is plain to see. If it's got to be me or that long canal, he's chosen the Erie. And oh, that day, that lonesome day, forget it, I never shall. For he's gone, my love is gone, gone on that long canal. Yes, he said that we would and with me he would stay at home. But he's got a sweetheart in Lockport town, Syracuse and Rome. Young girls don't heed Ripinella's lies, though undying love he'll vow. For it's with the dawn you'll find him gone, gone on that long canal. And oh, that day, that lonesome day, forget it, I never shall. For he's gone, my love is gone, gone on that long canal. Gone on that long canal.
Right.
Very nice.
Okay, wait a minute. I'm just switching instruments. Wait, here we go. Anyway, I forgot the word home. You would stay at home, and you need the word home because it has to rhyme with Rome. And Rome, New York, not Rome, Italy. So this my second song is also New York related, Buttermilk Hill. And from what I would, the research I did, the version I'm singing, which is a mixture of American and Irish, but Buttermilk Hill was located in Westchester, New York, not far from where I grew up in Yonkers. And so, Buttermilk Hill. Here I sit on Buttermilk Hill. Who can blame me? Crime I feel, and every tear would turn a mill. Johnny's gone for a soldier. Shul, shul, shul agra, sure, sure, and he loves me. When he comes back, we'll marry be. Johnny's gone for a soldier. Me, oh my, I loved him so. Broke my heart to see him go, and only time will heal my woe. Johnny's gone for a soldier. Sure, 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 a grub. Sure, sure, and he loves me. When he comes back, we'll marry be. Johnny's gone for a soldier. I sold my flax, I sold my wheel, to buy my love a sword of steel. So in battle he might wield. Johnny's gone for a soldier. Sure, 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 la gra. Sure, sure, and he loves me. When he comes back, we'll marry be. Johnny's gone for a soldier. I'll dye my dress, I'll dye it red, and through the streets I'll beg for bread. For the lad I love from me has fled. Johnny's gone for a soldier. Oh, my baby, oh, my love, gone the rainbow, gone the dove. Your father was my only love. Johnny has gone for a soldier.
It's great.
Very nice, Laurie.
Oh, lovely.
Very nice. Loved it. Look, I'm gonna send you a chat. I grew up in Yonkers. Well, spent a few years in Yonkers myself when I was a kid. Very little.
What street?
Latin Drive.
King Avenue. Okay.
All right, we'll talk. All right, we move on to Tony Barrett. Again, people know Tony. What I like about Tony a lot is that not only does he do everything well, but he's introduced me to a lot of songs I had never heard before. He's got quite a collection of that squash of his. I really enjoy it. I love hearing new songs, especially the ones he does. Anyway, I'll shut up. It's all yours, Tony.
Thank you very much. Good evening. Tony Barrett, living in Wheaton Aston, or near Wheaton Aston, which is on the Staffordshire Shropshire border, UK. I'll start off with a folk song. Listening to Lauren's just reminded me of this. I'll do this one. You're going to have to use a little imagination in this and imagine I'm a young raven-haired maiden. Well, actually, you're going to have to use an awful lot of imagination. Your father calls you from the past. His voice is loud and you are blessed with sleep and cannot hear him. He doesn't talk much anymore, Billy Riley. Long time ago courted me in the sad old days when the world was free. Love was ripe on the blackthorn tree. You played your father's pipes. All my joys abounded, Billy Riley. Then time and other dreams took hold. The world looked ill, the skies turned cold, and things that make all young men old sent the wild geese flying. You left me with your child, Billy Ryan. Your father cursed and made me swear I'd never tell you, but I couldn't bear the whispered names and sidelong stares. Worst of all the nights, oh, curse the hour I wrote you, Billy Ryan. Well, you sail for home on the next tide in, but the ship was lost and all hands therein. All Ireland's grace can never win you from the deepest ocean. My heart lies dead in my breast, Billy Ryan. The pipes will play you fast asleep, where'er you lie in the ocean deep. Forgive me if I no longer weep. The 'cause year by year I stay here, imprisoned by my sins, Billy Riley. Oh, you'd never recognize me, Billy Riley.
I'm a good folk song without somebody drowning at the end or the beginning. I said, live near close to Wheaton Aston, which is in Staffordshire. And we're twinned with Wheaton, Illinois, which is coincidental because Chicago is mentioned in this next song. That's spooky. First you lose the rhyming, then you lose the timing, you lose your money, then you lose your friends. You try for one more song, the words don't come and the chords are wrong. Whiskey bottle won't last long before it ends. I met him in a barroom in Chicago. I was writing what became of those we knew, about the ones who let their shooting star go out of sight, the one-hit wonder boys who never grew. And I asked him, sir, what happened to you? And he said, first you lose the rhyming, then you lose the timing, then you lose your money, then you lose your friends. You try for one more song, the words don't come and the chords are wrong. Whiskey bottle won't last long before it ends. He told me it's a tired and sad old story. You need some way to make it sound brand new. So tell him that I had my share of glory once, alright, but I had someone strong to see me through. She told me all the things I shouldn't do. First you lose the rhyming, then you lose the timing, then you lose your money, then you lose your friends. You try for one more song, the words don't come and the chords are wrong. Whiskey bottle won't last long before it ends. But I did all the young man does with money, with all those young girls coming on so strong. That's how I lost my little honey to the road, 'cause she went away and wrote it in a song. And now you see her up there on the TV. She's a superstar everybody knows. She sings a broken heart like it should be sung each night, and I never miss a second of her shows. I know the way the chorus goes. First you lose the rhyming, then you lose the timing, then you lose the money, you lose your friends. You try for one more song, the words don't come, the chords are wrong. Whiskey bottle won't last long before it ends. Whiskey bottle won't last long before it ends.
Thank you.
Tony Barrett.
Oh. You made my point. Beautiful.
Really nice.
Beautiful.
Yeah, that was great.
Mm-hmm. Okay, we're staying in England for Peter Thompson. And Pete's from Northridge. I guess that's the place as well as Derby or some near Derby, I guess, I think. Anyway,
too close, but we're about, I don't know, 60 miles from Derby.
Oh, okay. Because at the beginning when I met Pete, I thought he meant Norwich. So it's a bit further, a slightly different place. So a big hand for Pete, and he can explain his extra Zoom session that's going to come up next week. Big hand.
I have got details, which I'm just about to post, he said, with perfect timing, I hope, on the chat of our Zoom session for next Tuesday. First Tuesday in the month, Northwich will be virtual. I'm looking forward to that. We're going to meet friends that we haven't seen for a long time, because it was such fun doing Zoom.
Yeah, we missed our Fridays with Northwich.
Great. Well, it's going to be a Tuesday now in Northwich. Okay. Right. I've got a Canadian song to start off with. It's Joni Mitchell's Circle Game. Yesterday a child came out to wander, caught a dragonfly inside a jar. Fearful when the sky was full of thunder, and tearful at the falling of a star. And the seasons, they go round and round, and the painted ponies go up and down. We're captive on the carousel of time. We can't return, we can only look behind from where we came, and go round and round and round in the circle game. Then the child moved 10 times round the seasons, skated over 10 clear frozen streams. Words like, when you're older, must appease him, and promises of someday make his dream. And the seasons, they go round and round, and the painted ponies go up and down. We're captive on a carousel of time. We can't return, we can only look behind from where we came, and go round and round and round in the circle game. 16 springs and 16 summers gone now. Cartwheels turn to car wheels through the town. And they tell him, take your time, it won't be long now, till you drag your feet to slow the circles down. And the seasons, they go round and round, and the painted ponies go up and down. We're captive on a carousel of time. We can't return, we can only look behind from where we came, and go round and round and round in the circle game. So the years spin by, and now the boy is 20. Though his dreams have lost some grandeur coming true, there'll be new dreams, maybe pleasant dreams and plenty before the last revolving year is through. And the seasons, they go round and round, and the painted ponies go up and down. We're captive on a carousel of time. We can't return, we can only look behind from where we came and go round and round and round in the circle game. And go round and round and round in the circle game.
Nice job. Nice job, Pete.
Thank you very much. Thank you. My next song is older, we'll say, much older, written in the 1830s, and it's called The Tithe Pig, and it's about a parson that gets a bit more than he bargained for when he was going to collect his tithe from a farmer. Tithe was money that was paid to the church to keep the church going, and wasn't very popular. All you that love a bit of fun, come listen here a while. I'll tell you of a droll affair, 'twill cause you all to smile. The parson dressed all in his best cocked hat and bushy wig. He went into a farmer's house to choose a sucking pig. Good morning, said the parson, good morning, sir, to you. I've come to take a sucking pig, a pig that is my due. It's very careful you have to be with those words. So went the farmer to the sty amongst the piglings small, and there he chose the very weest pig, the weest of them all. But when the parson saw the choice, how he did stamp and roar, he snorted loud, he shook his wig, he almost cursed and swore. Good morning, said the parson, good morning, sir, to you. I've come to take a sucking pig, a pig that is my due. Oh, then out spake the farmer, since my offer you refuse, pray step into the sty yourself, that you may pick and choose. So to the sty the priest did hie, and there without ado, the old sow ran with open mouth, and grunting at him flew. Good morning, said the parson, good morning, sir, to you. I've come to take a sucking pig, a pig that is my due. Well, she caught him by the breeches black, and loudly he did cry, oh, help me from this sow, or I shall surely die. His little pigs, the waistcoat tore, his stockings and his shoes. The farmer said with a cheeky smile, you're welcome, sir, to choose. Good morning, said the parson, good morning, sir, to you. I've come to take a sucking pig, a pig that is my due. Well, away the parson scampered home as fast as he could run. His wife was standing at the door expecting his return. But when she saw him in such a plight, she fainted clean away. Alas, alas, the parson said, I've bit a rue this day. Good morning, said the parson, good morning, sir, to you. I've come to take a sucking pig, a pig that is my due. Go fetch me down a suit of clothes, a soap and sponge, I pray, and bring me to my greasy wig, and rub me down with hay. Another time I won't be nice when gathering my due, another time in sucking pigs I will not pick and choose. Good morning, said the parson, good morning, sir, to you. I will not take a sucking pig, I'll leave the choice to you.
Oh, that was fun.
Okay. Thank
you very much.
That's actually a good segue into our next performer, now that I think about it.
Sucking pig?
Yeah, I'll explain. I'll explain.
One.
So I don't love a Rick, sucking pig song.
Rick Drost is our next performer, and Rick has not been. I'm very happy that I finally got him to come to one of these things. He's a terrific writer. He's a terrific performer. Been doing it for a long time, and he'll tell you a little bit about himself. But the segue is that Rick is the only person I know that's written a song about a lobster. The only person. I'm sure there's one. Rick's the only one. So we have a sucking pig and we have a lobster. I don't think Rick's going to do that. I don't know if he's going to do it or not, but he wrote a song about a lobster. I just want it out there. Okay, Rick, it's all yours.
Wow, okay. Do we have voice? Do we have guitar?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll start with a... I live in Cambridge, Mass. I've been here since, 71. I've been on the East. I grew up outside Buffalo, so... I feel real at home with all these folks from Rochester and Yonkers, and but I've been on the East Coast since the mid-60s and in Boston since 71. Great folk scene here. And I'll start with a, real happy to finally, I've been to several of Art's events and shared the stage with him happily. And. So it's great to meet all sorts of new people, and I'll start with a song of peace, love, and understanding called, it's the title song of my album, it's called Turning the World. Starts in the Australian outback, comes around home from there. Ripples widen in the pool that cradled every ancient soul. Catch sun sparks, eucalyptus leaves and sky. The bark canoe slides forward as he leans back on his pole. Beneath his breath, his father's song will rise. 2,000 years away, a gondolier leans on his oar. From turrets, steps, canals, and stones, his father's father's song resounds. All who pole and all who row and sing their soul's song as they go. You can feel them turn. From towers all around the town, long shadows as the sun goes down, the vesper bells all hear each other ring. The organ's diapason, haunting the choir's liaison to their father as the congregation sings. The spirit moves to minarets, muezzins make the call to prayer, the faithful bow in concert on the ground. All who sing and all who ring and all who join in listening and all who play and all who pray will know they move as one day. Hear them as they turn the world around. Now, feigning sleep, you're newlywed and new to fight. You'd floated through our yesterday in bliss. Sharp words both ways, cut both ways deep. You hope you'll make it through the night. Your father never sang a song for this. But listen for her breathing. Match your drawings into hers. If she sleeps, then so may you. If not, her hand may yet find yours. Late enemies in unison, anemones unfurled. Wave together, nearer ever. Hear each other, you can turn the world.
Beautiful, Rick. Wow.
Next song is a little ode to meditation. Counting your blessings. Becoming aware of little miracles. Been a real pleasure to sing and hear everybody. Today. Wish you well. Here's and I'll put my URL in the chat when I'm done. Song is called Still Point. Time out of memory, glimpses of dreams not yet dared. Reborn romance, second chances past reckoning. The future now is repaired. Here at the high mark where all waters rise before they start falling away. Wide in the moment in front of your eyes, you can dance through all time in a day. And cinnamon, ginger, and songs from your grandmother's heart. Easter time, family gathers for dinner. Take your place till they're ready to start. Early this morning out under the apple tree, falls drops a dapple in sun. Cidery air up to blossoms, cerulean. Grandfather's blessings begun. At a still point, and you yearn to stay, but the world turns and it slips away. Mm-hmm. apple tree, long gone the family, raised in the home that they built in its place. You ride to the strains of a loopy calliope, reaching for brass rings they no longer make. But you'll find an apple trees everywhere now. The forest in new fallen snow. Gall above beech cliff towers in Tuscany. Cradle them and let them go. In the windlessness on a canyon floor, breathe the sky down in and again before each dip of the paddle, each flick of the pen, as God writes your name in his hand.
Terrific, Rick.
Yes.
Thank you. Wonderful.
Gorgeous.
Thanks, Rick. That was great. Got to do these more often.
Yeah, I wonder where Art's been hiding you. This is the first time.
I'm not hiding Rick. Rick's hiding Rick.
Oh, wow. Well, the next couple have not been hidden, and we've heard them many times, and we love hearing them. So a big hand for Jan and Paul Ramsey.
Thank you.
Everybody mute themselves.
Thank you. This is Across the Western Ocean, which is a sea shanty, but which doesn't work great on Zoom, but it expresses the concerns of the people in the 19th century making the journey across to America, which took 6 weeks.
It's a negative start. It's
that's
good
really
for Zoom.
Negative,
then. It's fine.
Yeah. And one in five died.
Oh, yeah.
That's I just like to give the excitement. Okay, here we go.
Times are hard and wages low, familiar where you're bound to. Oh, the Rocky Mountains are my home, across the Western Ocean. To Liverpool I'll make my way, familiar where you're bound to. I will pray across the Western Ocean for the land of promise. There you'll see a million way you're bound to. I'm bound away across the sea, across the Western Ocean. Friends at home, Amelia, where you're bound to. I'm bound away to seek for gold across the Western Ocean. Oh, beware the packet ships, I pray, Amelia, where you're bound to. They'll steal your clothes and goods. ocean. Mother, sisters, don't you cry, a million way you're bound to. Brothers, lovers, say goodbye across the western ocean. Oh, the tides are hard and wages low, a million way you're bound to. Oh, the Rocky Mountains are my home across the western ocean.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Lovely.
This is more cheerful, really. It's an Irish dement song, Our Town. Although she's a bit sad about leaving a hometown, but it's more upbeat. hopefully, it might not be. Up the stream beside the perennial light, swear I'm in a baby on a hot summer's night. He was a tender and I ordered a beer. It's been 40 years and I'm still sat here. Can't you see the sun sinking fast? And just let me say nothing could ever last. Well, go on now and kiss it goodbye. But hold on to your love because your heart's gonna die. Go down and say goodbye to our town. To our town. Can't you see the sun's going down on our town? On our town, have good night. Swear I met my baby and I had my first kiss. I walked up Main Street in the cold morning mist. Over there is where I bought my first car. Turn it over once, now it won't go far. Can't you see the sun sinking fast? And just like they say, nothing could ever last. Well, go on now and kiss it goodbye. But hold on to your love because your heart's gonna die. Go down and say goodbye to our town, to our town. Can't you see the sun's going down on our town, on our town, good night. Sat here on the porch and see the lightning bugs fly. Can't see too well for the tears in my eye. I'll leave tomorrow and I don't wanna go. I love you, my town, you'll always live in my soul. Can't you see the sun sinking fast? And just let me say nothing could ever last. Well, go on now and kiss it goodbye. But hold on to your lover because your heart's gonna die. Go down and say goodbye to our town, to our town. Can't you see the sun's going down on our town, on our town, a good night. Good night.
Thank you.
A great. Yes. Loved it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Excellent. Thank you. Terrific. All right, we're moving on to Ann Sandstrom, my good friend Ann, who just happens to have a brand new, terrific CD out, which I think she might tell you about. There it is. There it is. I listened to it already, and I have an autographed copy. I didn't want that download business. I want an autograph. So I got one. So, Ann, it's all yours. Take it away.
Thanks, Art. Yep, the CD's out, available on Bandcamp. It's just annsandstrom.bandcamp.com. And this is one of the songs from it.
Mm-hmm.
She chopped off all of her beautiful hair and laid herself bare to the heartless hands of time. Who cut her and got her for what lies inside. She cannot.
I'm going to go way out on a limb here. This is brand new. Brand new. You are the first people to hear this. Well, John's heard it once. And it is in yet another tuning. I tripped over this tuning. I was halfway between tuning, between one tuning and another tuning. And I just, you know, strummed and I said, oh, wait a minute. This is called History. Thank you.
include comments on Facebook and on the, in the chat. Just want to let you know.
Okay.
Thank you.
That was a great set. Thank you, Anne. That was lovely. Two originals, two new originals. That's something. Wow. Okay, next up, we're returning to England and to the tonight's representative on Dan Cow, Ian Tzack. So a big hand for Ian Tzack.
Thanks, Phil. Hey, we're bang on time as well, look. This is a song from a chap probably in the US will know them more than we do over here. Although he is well known, a chap called David Alan Coe. Called Would You Lay With Me? If you know it, you can join in. Well, would you lay with me in a field of stone? If my needs were strong, will you lay with me? Should my lips grow dry, would you wet them, dear? In the midnight hour, should my lips grow dry? Would you go away to another land? Walk 1,000 miles through the burning sand? Wipe the blood away from my dying hand. If I give myself to you, bathe with me in the stream of life. When the moon is full, would you bathe with me? And will you still love me when I'm down and out? In my times of trial, will you stand by me? Will you go away to another land? Walk 1,000 miles through the burning sand? Wipe the blood away from my dying hands. If I give myself to you, in a field of stone, if my needs were strong, will you lay with me?
Oh, that was gorgeous.
Lovely.
Yeah. David Alan Coe, that one. Great song from David, of course. This is a song that I was going to do this until you know, you put your songs up to do, mainly because and a few of us will know here, the band, we're all this round about this age, the band broke all harem. Unfortunately, the lead singer and keyboard player died a few days ago, Gary Brooker. Sure, it's one of my favourite bands in the 60s and the 70s when they were all go. So that's Procol Harum, Gary Brooker's gone. It's quite a shade of pale. We skipped the light fandango, turned cartwheels across the floor. I was feeling kinda seasick, but the crowd called out for more. Well, the room was humming harder as the ceiling blew away. When we called out for another drink, well, the waiter brought a tray. And so it was that later, well, a miller told his tale, that a face at first just ghostly turned a wider shade of pale. She said there is no reason, and the truth is plain to see. And I wandered through my playing cards, and I would not let her be. One of 16 Vestal Virgins who were leaving for the coast. And although my eyes were open, they might as well have been closed. And so it was that later, as the miller told his tale, had a face at first just ghostly turned a wider shade of pale. And so it was that later, so the miller told his tale, that a face at first just ghostly turned a wider shade of pale.
Haven't heard that one in a while. Terrific job. Well done. Very well done. Thanks, Ian. Okay. All right. We move on to John Loretz, folks. I give up. Okay, John, I'll mute everybody.
I muted her.
Okay.
I'm muted.
Ian, that was a beautiful version of White or Shade of Pale. It's really nice to hear something that's arranged like so differently from the original that it just brings out a dimension of the song you've never really heard before. I thought that's... And did I detect Dadgad, Ian?
Yeah, that's... You were right there, John. It was done in Dadgad. Yeah. Sorry, it was done in Open D. Open D.
Oh, it was Open D?
Yes, it was, yeah.
Oh. I was a string off then, right? So this is a very old Scottish folk ballad. I don't quite know how old, but Pentangle did it some 50 years ago anyway. The song of Scottish song of unrequited love. This is a Bob Dylan song about a love that was never in the cards, I guess. Mm-hmm. They sat together in the park as the evening sky grew dark. She looked at him and he felt a spark tingle through his bones. 'Twas then he felt alone and wished that he'd gone straight and watched out for a simple twist of fate. They walked along by the old canal, a little confused, I remember well. Stopped into a strange hotel with the neon burning bright. He felt the heat of the night hit him like a freight train moving with a simple twist of fate. A saxophone someplace far off played. She was walking along by the arcade and the light burst through the beat up shade where he was waking. She dropped a coin into the cup of the blind man at the gate and forgot about a simple twist of fate. Woke up, the room was bare. He didn't see her anywhere. He told himself he didn't care. Pushed the window open wide. Felt the emptiness inside, to which he just could not relate. Brought on by a simple twist of fate. He hears the ticking of the clocks. Walks along with the parrot that talks. Hunts her down by the waterfront docks where the sailors all come in. Maybe she'll pick him out again. How long must he wait? One more time for a simple twist of fate. Tell me it's a sin to know and feel too much within. I still believe she was my twin, but I lost the ring. She was born in spring, but I was born too late. Blame it on a simple twist of fate.
John.
Yes.
Yeah, very well done. Thank you. All right.
And now we're going back to England for Les and Anne. We haven't seen them for a while because they've been going live a lot. So they.
Well, I wouldn't say a lot, but once a week.
Anyway, just a big hand for Les and Anne. We're delighted to have them.
Well, we're up in northwest Durham, in the northeast of England, and don't do a lot other than when Les retired, we decided we'd start singing together. So we're still married, so it must have worked. That was about 6 years ago, which shows you're never too old to do something new. Two songs I'll introduce, and that'll save me having to go and press the button over there twice. First one is a Jerry Marsden song, who was a Liverpool lad, sadly died last year, but he's, this one's our favourite duet that we do, Don't Let the Sun Catch You Crying. And the second one is written by an American, Guy Clark, no longer with us. And we first heard this done by a Yorkshireman up in the Tyne Valley near us. And this is one that I know Phil likes, so we'll do that one, which is Magnolia Wind.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Don't let the sun catch you crying. Tonight's the time for your tears. Your heart may be broken tonight, but tomorrow in the morning, don't let the sun catch you crying.
The nighttime shadows disappear. Didn't sound test the harmonica, so hope it's okay. I'd rather sleep in a box like a bum on the street than a fine feather bed without your cold feet. And I'd rather go dead, dumb and stone blind, and to know that your mornings will never be mine.
And I'd rather die young than live without you. I'd rather go hungry and eat lonesome stew. No, it's once in a lifetime, and it won't come again. It's here and it's gone on a magnolia wind, and I'd rather not walk through the garden again if I can't catch your scent on a magnolia wind. Ever comes time that it comes time to go, just pack up your fiddle, just pack up your bow. If I can't dance with you, then I won't dance at all. I'll just sit this one out with my back to the wall, and I'd rather not hear pretty music again if I can't catch your scent on a magnolia wind. If I can't catch your scent on a magnolia wind.
Thank you.
Beautiful. Well done.
Really,
that was great. Beautifully done. Okay. Now,
It's me. It's my fault. Art, it's my fault. I meant to mute myself.
Okay, I'm sorry. I have one thing to say about Marianne. I'm going to cover myself by saying that I was going to say, she might be the best thing that happened to me personally in the last 2.5 years of virtual open mics, but I'll say in the top five. That way I can't piss too many people off. So I'll just leave it at that. She's one of the best. She's in the top five of things that have happened to me in the virtual open mic world in the past 2.5 years. That's enough said. It's all yours, Marianne.
Oh, thank you. Art, wow, thank you. Likewise, because I certainly wouldn't be doing this here now without, oh my gosh, thank you. This song I'd like to play, I was playing it for the seniors last night. I love Burt Bacharach, and so I add his stuff in when I can. And oh man, this song is just, what the world needs now is love.
Enough to last till the the end of time. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just too little of. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. No, not just for some, but for everyone. Lord, we don't need another meadow. There are cornfields and wheat fields enough to climb. There are sunbeams and moonbeams enough to shine. Oh, listen, Lord, if you want to know what the world needs now is love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just too little of. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. No, not just for some, oh, but just for.
Marianne, just lovely.
Yeah, what I just need is a haircut. I told myself I wouldn't cut my bangs, and so sorry, this is next week. This next song I'd like to finish with is it's a Don Ray. Jean DePaul wrote this song, been covered by lots of people. My favorite version is Nina Simone. But it's You Don't Know What Love Is, and in terms of following my last song, how much more do we have to realize what there is to lose before we realize what there is to gain? Each dawn with sleep.
kissed each dawn with sleepless sighs. You don't know what love is. You don't know.
Beautiful, Marianne.
Beautiful. Great. Thanks, Marianne.
Now that I'm less nervous about playing, I want to say my thrill has been to see Les and Anne and hear you guys, because it's been forever. So, love this meeting.
Well, actually, I don't go on Zoom much because I'm more nervous on Zoom than I am. But it's been a really lovely night.
Good to see you. We have to see you live one of these days somehow. Great. Great set, Marianne. And now we're staying in the States, and we're going to go to Arizona for Cowboy Rex and some of his, you know, he writes the most beautiful original stuff. No words can express. So a big hand for Cowboy Rex. Woo!
Nice to have to follow Marianne, right? Everybody hates to follow Marianne. Oh, great. All right, so I was really torn what I should do. I just because of the way things are going right now, I have to do this song, and I'm dedicating it to the people of Ukraine. Crown, weathered copper is her gown. She drives the darkness down with a lamp she's holding high. Sometimes you'll see her in a gown of white, holding her standard high, guiding her children to the light, raising the cry, freedom, loud and clear, cry freedom so they'll hear. Cry freedom everywhere. Cry freedom, cry. Through all the ages, in every land, she lives in the heart of man. Even a little child can understand when they hear the cry. Those who have known her well have a powerful tale to tell. Who have fought to heaven and through hell, heeding the cry. Freedom, loud and clear. Cry freedom so they'll hear. Cry freedom everywhere. Cry, freedom, cry. she's holding out her hand. On the battlefield of man, hoping we'll come to understand, we are worth the fight. We are worth the fight. He came to set the captives free, through the shed blood of his victory. Those whom the sun sets free, why, they are free in me. To cry freedom loud and clear, cry freedom so they'll hear, cry freedom everywhere, cry, don't cry, cry, don't cry.
Also,
yeah,
thanks guys. Okay, so something completely different. This is a song about falling in love, and the main emotion that is prevalent in that kind of a circumstance is not knowing what's going on at all, not being sure at all what's happening. So that's what this song is about. Making trouble in the afternoon, making loving in the night. You make me wonder if I'm losing you, then you make everything alright. I wanna know if this is really love. You smile, you say it's just too soon to tell. All I know is that you're beautiful in your heart and mine as well. Just like the mountains roll on to the plains, just like the oceans kiss the sand, it's only natural the way I feel every time I hold your hand. I wanna know if this is really love. You say that only time can tell. All I know is that you're beautiful, your heart and mine as as well. Girl, I love the way you fit your jeans. I love the fragrance of your hair. And I love that little song that you sing when you think that I'm not there. Are you the love I have been looking for? You smile and say, boy, can't you tell? All I know is that you're beautiful in your heart and mine as well. Are you the love I have been longing for? Your smiling eyes say, can't you tell? All I know is that you're beautiful in your heart and mine as well. Yes, all I know is that you're beautiful in your heart and mine as well. Thanks, guys.
Yeah. Nice. All right. That was terrific. All right. We move on to David Buckman. I think we have, this is one of the rare times we have back-to-back 12-string guitar players, but we do. David's the master of that 12-string. It's all yours, my friend.
Thank you, Art. I'm in Plymouth, Massachusetts, on the east coast of the United States, for those people who are out of the country. And if Mary Ann McAllister is the top, I'm the bottom, I got to tell you. So somebody's got to bring
it. That is a lie. That's a lie, folks.
That's me. I want to see if I can get you singing. So here's a wonderful song that was not written by me. First written by somebody else, and I hope you like it. I hope you'll join in on the chorus as you learn it. So, well, there's one piece of wisdom that sticks in my head. I heard it somewhere, or it's something I read, or someone or other whose grandmother said, life is too short to fold underwear. This is the chorus. Life is too short to fold underwear. Life is too short to play solitaire. So get off your duff, it's time to begin. There's good deeds to do and sins to be sinned. And not enough time to fit it all in. Life is too short to fold underwear. You think you can learn it? Let's do it together. Life is too short to fold underwear. Life is too short to play solitaire. Life is too short to play solitaire. So get off your duff. So get off your duff. It's time to begin. There's good deeds to do and there's sins to be sinned. And not enough time to fit it all in. And not enough time to fit it all in. Life is too short to fold underwear. Well, life is too short to eat processed cheese, mealy tomatoes, or third-rate Chinese, or to live in a place without any trees. Life is too short to fold underwear. Everybody, life is too short to fold underwear. Life is too short to play solitaire. So get off your duff, it's time to begin. There's good deeds to do and there's sins to be sinned. And not enough time to fit it all in. Life is too short to fold underwear. This is if you get stuck in rush hour traffic. Well, life is too short to spend behind the wheel, moving at 10 miles an hour in your automobile, while your temper gets frayed and your muscles congeal. Life is too short to fold underwear. Get out those lips moving. Everybody, life is too short to fold underwear. Life is too short to play solitaire. So get off your duff, it's time to begin. There's good deeds to do and there's sins to be sinned. And not enough time to fit it all in. Life is too short to fold underwear. In Avalon, Mississippi, there's a blues for festival. Every year it takes place. And it's clothing optional. Well, life is too short for buttons and ties, for pants that fall down or get tight in the thighs, when your skin is the thing that's just the right size. Life is too short to fold underwear. Everybody, life is too short to fold underwear. Life is too short to play solitaire. So get off your duff, it's time to begin. There's good deeds to do and there's sin to be sinned. And not enough time to fit it all in. Life is too short to fold underwear. Well, life is too short to live it alone, with folks who are mean or a long way from home, or to serve an obsession that isn't your own. Life is too short to fold underwear. Last chorus. Life is too short to fold underwear. Life is too short to play solitaire. So get off your duff, it's time to begin. There's good deeds to do and there's sins to be sinned. And not enough time to fit it all in. Life is too short to fold underwear.
Yeah.
Zoom this afternoon. I've been sitting here a long time. I had completely different songs chosen as it went on. Okay, Jimmy Rogers. He was an incredible writer of country songs at the beginning of the 20th century. His life got cut short at a very, very early age of, I think, 37, if I am not mistaken. There was one song that he wrote that absolutely took me right by the throat, because it had an introduction, it had a chorus, it had a bridge, it had everything, but it also had every chord that I didn't know that I had to learn to put this thing together. So here we are. I lied, there's no chorus. So sit back, put on your safety belt. Getting tired of those big city lights, tired of the glamour, tired of the sights. In all my dreams I am roaming once more back to my home on that old river shore. I am sad and lonely, far away from home. Miss my Mississippi and you. Days are dark and dreary everywhere I roam. Miss my Mississippi. World over. she's alone and blue. Nothing seems to stir me under heaven's dome. Miss my Mississippi and you. Mississippi
and you. All right, David. Great job. Thank you.
Everybody is so fantastic tonight. It's really, really. Thank you, Art. Okay, we're now going to England for Pete. And a big hand for Pete Guthrie. Guthrie.
Thank you very much, boys and girls. Lovely to see you. So many, quite a few recently familiar faces. I'm in Coventry in the middle of England, despite what my backdrop says. That's North Wales, and there's been far too little melodeon on this session, so I'm going to rectify that a little bit by doing a traditional song called Barrack Street, and this is the tale of a sailor who comes home from sea after 3 years saving up his money to get a new suit, and he meets a lady of horizontal refreshment who's got better ideas of what to do with his money. So there we go. Hope you can hear that all right. Come on, me lads, come gather round, come listen to me song. A trick of late was played on me and it won't contain you long. I've come from sea these last 3 years, saved up £30. Me friends, me girl, be expecting me at night in Barrack Town. He's supposed to meet the girl first or the plot doesn't work. Well, come on, me lads, come gather round, come listen to me song. The trick of late was played on me and it won't contain you long. I've come from sea the other day when a girl I chanced to meet says me friends will be expecting me to a dance in Barrack Street. That's better, the story works now. I said, me pretty fair maid, me do not answer well. Besides, I am for Windsor bound, truth to you I'll tell. I've come from sea these last 3 years, saved up £30. Me friends will be expecting me this night in Windsor town. Well, if you will not dance, me love, if you will stand a treat to a glass or two of brandy, something nice to eat. At 6 o'clock in the evening, why, I'll put you on the train. And don't forget to give a call if you come to town again. So at 8 o'clock in the evening, the drinking did begin. And when we all had drunk our fill, dancing did begin. Me love and I, how we did dance to such a pretty tune. She said, let us retire to a chamber alone.
While the dancing being over, we did to bed repair. There I did fall fast asleep, the truth I will declare. Me darling with me 30 pounds, gold watch and chain has fled. Left me there, poor Jack alone, stark naked in bed. Well, I looked all around me, but nothing could I find. But a woman's shift and apron on the bed did lie. I wrang me hands and tore me hair, cried, what shall I do? Fare thee well, sweet Windsor, sure I'll not see you. Well, all things being silent, the hour at 12 o'clock, I put on the shift and apron, made for Cronin's Walk. The captain cried, oh, Jack, I thought you were for Windsor bound, and you might have got a better suit than that for £30. I might have got a better suit if I'd have had the chance. I met a girl in Barrack Street, she took me to a dance. I danced me on destruction now, struck for meant to be, and I vow that nevermore will I go down in Barrack Street. So come all me brisk young fellas, a warning take by me. Beware of all your company when you go on a spree. Steer clear of Barrack Street, else you rue the day. In a woman's shift and apron, they'll send you out to sea. Like a lot of the other folks, I've been changing my mind about what to do. I nearly got my 12 string out because we're two 12 string players in a row. We've done others. I thought I'll get my 12 string out and play that just to follow on. But
One more 12 string and we could change the axis of the earth.
Three of them today. All right.
This is the... This is the guitar that came back from New Zealand with Air America in a cardboard carry case in the hold without getting smashed to bits. And for those that like to know these things, it's in drop C tuning. And this is a song that's well out of my comfort zone, but I got this from a sampler CD I brought back from New Zealand some years ago. It's a song by Mick Brosnan. It's called High Wire, and I think it's sort of in keeping with what's been going on at this session. I hope you like it. In a crowded street, I walk alone. See them stare, no one looks my way. My ragged coat, my carrier bag, do they see themselves in me? Do they see themselves in me? In a dark doorway, I ask for change. Few look down, even fewer give. What's the harm? It's just a few coins. An old lady down on her luck. I'm on a high wire on a windy day, losing touch with reality. I'm on a high on a windy day. If I can't get off, I'm gonna fall.
If I can't get off, I'm gonna fall. There was a time they sought me out, my elegant looks, my winning luck. Where are they now? I often ask myself. Sure lost interest in me. They sure lost interest in me. Dark and looking around this dark and hear these voices must be inside my head. They're saying something dark, saying please, won't you please help me? Please, won't you please help me? I'm on a high wire on a windy day, losing touch with reality. I'm on a high wire on a windy day. If I can't get off, I'm gonna fall. If I can't get off, I'm gonna fall. Darker now, the street lights fade. Hear these voices, what are they saying? Can't pick up, he's gone too far. So need Mayfair to Denmark Street. In a crowded street, I walk alone, see them stare, no one looks my way. My ragged coat, my carrier bag, do they see themselves in me? Do they see themselves in me? I'm on a high wire on a windy day, losing touch with reality. I'm on a high wire on a windy day. If I can't get off, I'm gonna fall. If I can't get off, I'm gonna fall. If I can't get off, I'm gonna fall.
Good.
What a tune.
Bravo.
Great tune, Pete.
Thank you.
That was fabulous, Pete.
Thank you.
Wonderful, man.
Excellent.
Thank you very much.
Beautiful. All right.
Glad you like it.
Come back up.
Move on to Mark Bishop Evans. Now, if I had only known Mark for 2 years, he'd be in my top five, too. But I've known him for longer, so he's not in my top five. You all know him. He's terrific at everything. He's a great singer, player, guitar player, outstanding writer, and he is. So it's all yours, Mark.
The only thing he can't
have
is
to live up to
jump
that
off a sidewalk.
Well, here's a brand new song. The song's a couple of days old. I'm still messing with the words here and there, but it's pretty much set. It's called There Is Still a Dream. There is still a time for
all of us to learn how to be kind. An equality to find for everyone, no matter where you're from, there is still a time. There is still a love that fills the world and all the skies above. And it surely is enough to make a start and change the human heart. Yes, there is still a love. There is still a dream burning in man's heart for being free. A cry for all humanity. A simple plea for human dignity. Or have you know that there is still a dream? And there is still a song that echoes through the forest loud and strong. That the time has come to right the wrong. For every man, black or red or tan, the time has come to right the wrong.
So yeah, I had a couple of, I've had a four or five songs run through my head as I'm sitting here listening to everybody trying to figure out what to do. So this one was not on the radar until Mary Ann sang, and then this one popped onto the radar. So we'll try it out and see how you like it. It's an old song.
And now the purple dust, twilight time, steals across the meadows of my heart. And high up in the sky, the little stars shine, reminding me that we're apart. You wander down the lane and far away, leaving me a song that will not die. Love is just the stardust of yesterday. The music of the years gone by. Sometimes I wonder why I spend the lonely nights dreaming of a song. The melody haunts my reverie, and I am once again with you when our love was new. And each kiss an inspiration. Oh, but that was long ago, and now my consolation is in the stardust of a song beside the garden wall when stars were bright. You were in my arms. The nightingale tells his fairy tale, a paradise where roses bloom. And though I dream in vain, in my heart there always will remain my stardust melody, the memory of love's refrain. And though I dream in vain, in my heart there always will remain my stardust melody, the melody of love's refrain.
Another grand slam.
And now to end our evening tonight, we're delighted to welcome Mandy.
Yeah.
For England. So I said to Art, do you mind if I have nine people? You know, Matt, you know, because we had a bit of a got a bit mixed up. She said, so I said, it's Mandy, you know. He said, Mandy, of course not. Yeah.
Oh, so, well, thank you.
Anyway, a big hand for Mandy Wood.
Thank you very much. Thanks, Phil. Thanks, Art. thank you very much. A lot of things have happened of late, and I wrote a new song a while ago, and things just have conspired for me not to get to play it on any Zoom sessions up till now. So I'm going to play it tonight. And it was inspired really by me taking one of my very elderly dachshunds to have surgery on her teeth, which was very, very worrying. And as I was pacing around with my other sausage dog outside the supermarket near the vet, there was an elderly lady there who could sort of see the anxiety in my face, I think. And she came up and was talking about my dog Silver, who I was with. And then I told her about my worry about my dog in surgery. And then we, you know, it just kind of helped me. And then she went off in a car with her shopping, and that was the last I saw of her. So I think that was, so I wrote this song fairly soon after that. It's called Stranger on a Train.
I'm just a stranger on a train. Across the aisle I sense your silent pain. Restless hands and haunted eyes, lost in private grief. I look away and soon I fall asleep. I'm just stranger on a train. I jolt awake and see you glance my way. Then suddenly you start to talk like I'm your closest friend, the only one on earth who'll understand. I'm just a stranger on a train, a sympathetic listener with no name, just a stranger on a train, someone you'll never ever see again. I'm just a stranger on a train, a random soul who hears your bitter tale of doubting and deceit, the final curtain of divorce, two lives not lived together anymore. I'm just a stranger on a train, a sympathetic listener with no name, just a stranger on a train, someone you'll never ever meet again. I reach my destination, wish you well, and then I go. How your story ends, I'll never know. Just a stranger on a train, a sympathetic listener with no name, just a stranger on a train, someone you'll never ever meet again, someone you'll never ever meet again.
Thank you very much. So I've also slightly rewritten another song, and I wanted to do that without messing it up. I thought I'd give it a go. This is inspired by the rather nomadic lifestyle I've lived up until now, and probably continue to live in my little motorhome. It's called Trail of Goodbyes. And thank you very much for having me tonight. I know I was sort of tagging on to the end here, but I really appreciate it. Thank you. It's been a really great night. So I put new strings on very rather stupidly earlier on, and of course that is a good and a bad thing. Good in that the other strings were pretty bad. Life's been a trail of goodbyes. Born on the road, always live on the fly. Ain't one to stay around too long. Sooner or later, it's time to move on. I've traveled the East Coast, I've lived way out west. High in the mountains, my soul found some rest. I've sprawled in a mansion, scraped by in a shack. 2 years in a trailer, I'll never get back. This life's been a trail of goodbyes. Born on the road, always live on the fly.
ain't one to stay around too long. Sooner or later, it's time to move on. Can stay here with you. Your four-bedroom prison would just never do. Don't think that I'll change in good time. I'll always be walking this trail of goodbyes. Yeah, I'll always be walking this trail of goodbyes. Been a trail of goodbyes. Born on the road, always lived on the fly. Ain't one to stay around too long. Sooner or later, it's time to move on. Yes, sooner or later, it's time to move on.